And it's Chris from Chris Holmes Got Fitness. Today we're going to go over motion training, chapter 3. We're going to understand the skill of early extension. Then we're going to apply a drill of skipping a rock. Early extension is simply on the downswing, your lower body tends to go forward to the ball, or your right hip tends to go forward to the ball, which makes us decrease distance between us and the ball, which my central nervous system makes me want to release the club. I have to stop at the D-cell, get back the ball. There's my cupping, there's my scooping, there's my chicken. Now I got to pull or a block right. So if you've ever skipped a rock before, you understand the fundamental movement that transfers into physical literacy of how the hips move in the downswing. So if we're down the line, you wouldn't throw a rock like this. Would actually throw a rock like down the line. So our hips would actually move. Hips, torso, shoulders, arms, hands. You'd see that I'm actually moving 45 degrees back down and around. So again, hip on the downswing, 45 degrees back down and around versus the right hip going forward, 45 degrees back down and around. Throw a rock, understand the drill, reinforce the skill, increase your movement efficiency, therefore more swing consistency and more consistency on the golf course.